the north, still gusting upwards possibly of 30 miles an hour. Then as we go into your evening Monday, we'll start to see that rain chance move out of the region. Our overnight low is 52, and you're looking at your high tomorrow around 57.